findings are acted upon by legal authorities if necessary.
Well, you know, I mean, I don't have authority to collect debts of government. That's the Attorney General's responsibility. So, you know, obviously it's my job to forward information along to the Attorney General. Similarly, you know, if taxing authorities are being violated, working with the State Department of Taxation and the federal IRS to make sure that if, in fact, folks have not submitted the appropriate tax that they're required to, that ultimately they're the ones who have the power to enforce it. And so really the auditor is the person who's supposed to be, you know, pulling the curtains back and pointing the finger and saying, look at what's going on here, and by the way, the money's running out the door, so we need to keep the money from running out the door. But, you know, then it stops when it gets to the point of actually collecting the debt or, you know, going after the unpaid tax dollars. I mean, ultimately, that's working with other authorities who have those responsibilities.
What if you win and you're the Attorney General of the Republic and you have any trouble with the act on your...
Well, I mean, I guess that remains to be seen to some extent. My sense is he has a responsibility to act upon it. So, and, you know, I will not only work with the Attorney General, I'll work with local prosecutors as well to ensure that, you know, those who have legal authority locally as well as at a state and federal level are engaged when we find wrongdoing. But, you know, I have a long history of working with Republicans in the General Assembly. And as I indicated initially, when I ran with the idea that evidence-based policies would create bipartisanship. And in fact, you know, as the legislature has gotten more partisan, what I've done is given my ideas to Republicans and told them not to tell people that they were my ideas. So, I think that regardless of who the Attorney General is, provided they are following what the responsibilities of the office are, we'll be able to work fine together.
Twice you've mentioned about the one you said, the election where every Democrat lost except you because of your ability to work
sure. On
both sides, and you just mentioned it again. One of the things that I've read, and again, I'm not saying I agree with it necessarily, but with I think it's a 22% lead by Kasich over Fitzgerald, there is a concern, what I understand, among statewide Democratic candidates